I didn't understand it at the time. I failed to achieve any degree of understanding in the ensuing years, which are three in number. I presume Herb means that inherently you cannot be commercial and artistic. You cannot be commercial concurrent with having a preoccupation with the level of storytelling that you want to achieve.
Let's rewind the tape. I was born on a rainy Friday morning in Chamburi, Thailand on July 10th, 1998. As a toddler, I moved to Monterey on the beautiful central coast of California, where I developed a passion for skateboarding, cinema, and music. Growing up just blocks from the ocean in a small peaceful town, I enjoyed the typical California beach lifestyle. Like many Hollywood productions who had used this very location to film many movies, I used the beautiful coastal scenery to my advantage and started creating landscape videos and experimented with time-lapse photography. Most of my earliest films were of close friends just goofing around, but as a member of the local skateboarding community, I gravitated towards shooting skateboarding films, eventually producing sponsorship films for some of the up-and-coming local boarders. Since early adolescence, I have dreamt, planned, and envisioned a career making movies, but it was my fifth grade teacher that inspired me and made me truly believe that making films was a worthwhile career goal. It was on a typical school day during recess that he was testing his new slow motion camera by filming my skateboarding tricks. After explaining about how the camera worked, he gave me an editing system that I still use to this day, thus planting the seed of my filmmaking ambition and supporting me throughout. I moved to Ohio the summer of my freshman year and attended one of the top-ranked high schools in the state, where I met a wide variety group of international scholars. I remember a quote stating, "Men will never fly because flying is for angels. But see, the sky is the limit for those who aren't afraid to fly." We called ourselves the Aviators. It was that hand-me-down 1995 Sony camcorder that started it all. With the flick of a switch and a point of a lens, I could escape my mundane world and create my own reality. I believe we are all born with certain creative juices flowing through our veins, but it's a matter of retaining and developing that creativity and imagination as we grow up. Film has allowed me to show the world my perspective of life in ways words cannot describe. Most of us have fond memories growing up in the comfort of our homes and traditions like sitting down together on the holidays watching Christmas classics leave us with lasting impressions. They say when you die, your life flashes right before your eyes. Make sure it's worth watching.
Going on right now.
Okay, so like zero motion anywhere, right? And Ice has to be on a train to go to orientation for college.
I went to extend my education and pursue my love for filmmaking at Columbia College Chicago, which was ranked top 25 for the cinema arts and science program according to the Hollywood Reporter. Although there has been debate about whether film school is a practical investment or not, you miss 100% of the chances you don't take in life.